several miles from Llanymannoc. Sitting rather incongruously at the side of the road is Alberbury Castle. It's on private land, though that didn't stop us clambering over it. Very little is known of its history, but it was a castle built in the 13th century to defend the English border. It's made out of pink sandstone, and this, the keep, is all that remains. It seems that the stone, quarried nearby, was used to build the surrounding buildings, as they all have the same pink appearance.